saucepan is like so honestly, you need to have a saucepan, a bigger saucepan, because when this cream and sugar, when you stir it, it will be, when it becomes boiled, it will reach, it will double the size. So better to have enough saucepan to
take the big one.
The big one. Then after boiling, set aside for let it warm, and then put the yuzu juice. Add the yuzu juice. And stir it, and then after you put the cling wrap, cling film, or and then put it the freezer.
It's not good. When you put the lemon juice or vinegar in the warm milk, it will curdle. Cream don't curdle.
No, no, it's not curdle.
Because I don't try like the lemon.
No, because the consistency of the cream.
Yeah.
Come like curd.
Same,
put, when you put the lemon,
if you want to, and if you want to get like curd. Hard one, you can put also gelatin after making the lemon juice. That depends on you. But here we'll make the homemade method of the juice.
If you put the lemon in cream, it's become curd.
Very thick. And wait until it become thick and like very thick. So then set aside, put the fridge.
Let's see.
Well, we're gonna put the button
there? No, maybe later. We can dazzle or we can we can. You can also put this into the piping plug, or you can just put get it from the freezer and then just microwave for 10 seconds, 20 seconds, and then when you
serving
use it
time
for the garnish, you can dazzle or you can pipe inside a banana.